Goldberg on the shelf. Hit the pass. The young prodigy Randy Orton. And here comes the legendary, the great one.
From San Antonio, Texas, weighing 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels is a proud man. Many say he is a changed man. But as Ric Flair actually put it out earlier tonight, Flair simply called two men that I've ever heard pure greatness. One is Triple H, the other is Shawn Michaels. And Shawn Michaels has got a lot of guts. He's in there against three adversaries.
Well, he's in the ring right now with three men.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing at 280 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
My point is this, Jared. Look at Shawn Michaels. He's standing in the ring with, as you said, three adversaries. There's... But I give him credit for it. There's something up, JR.
$100,000 makes people do strange things. And it's for anybody, man or woman, in or out of the WWE, to take out Goldberg. That's Triple H's promise. And whomever does it is $100,000 richer.
This is like that Quentin Tarantino movie that's out right now called Kill Bill. Except this is Kill Bill Goldberg and get $100,000.
Hey, you scoop. Mark Henry got bloody battered and manhandled by Mark Henry a couple of weeks ago. Then last week, that inadvertent spear. Shawn Michaels has not had the greatest.
Wait, can I correct you? I'm not so sure that was inadvertent.
You have your right to your opinion. Well, we're going to see how this one plays out. It's two men versus three. Randy Orton, the legend killer. I guess a living legend is Shawn Michaels here.
Yeah, but you got to realize, poor Nate, he's got a bad leg.
And Mark Henry getting knocked off the apron. Shawn Michaels. Oh, what a resilient Shawn Michaels. So resourceful. Right in the face of this beam. This 400-pounder. Shawn Michaels right back in the ring, and Mark Henry trying to come get him some, and Michaels establishing a tremendous pace here in this handicapped tag team matchup. But remember, at any time, at any place, anywhere, someone can come from the crowd, out of the woodwork, or in this very ring to incapacitate, to end Goldberg's career. And
somebody, JR, tried it twice. Somebody is a
tonight.
Goldberg twice. And we heard, well, Nature Boy said it wasn't him. Oh, he doesn't have a bad leg, see? Nate said it wasn't he or...
Theodore Long said it wasn't him and Mark Henry.
Yeah, so what does that leave? Who does that leave that's in the ring right now? Certainly wasn't Goldberg attacking himself. If it wasn't Orton, if it wasn't Flair, if it wasn't Henry...
There's a tag.
Could it have been Shawn Michaels?
Not bad shot by Flair. Stinging Goldberg, but Goldberg ain't going nowhere. Hard right hand. And Flair must be thinking, what the hell have I got to do to penetrate this arm? Another shot. And Flair, the dirtiest player in the game.
Wouldn't it be something if the Nates collected $100,000? He'd really style and profile, wouldn't he?
Oh, my. Explosive from Goldberg. So intense. So powerful.
Tag out, Nate.
There you go. Nate makes the tag, as does Goldberg. Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels, certainly no strangers to each other. Randy Orton holds a victory over Shawn Michaels with Flair's help, but be that as it may, it's in the record books for a victory. And what a beautiful drop kick.
Right to the face of Shawn Michaels. And I just thought, I wonder who's watching the $100,000 right now. Where's that big briefcase with all of those dead presidents in it?
I'm sure it's in safe hands. I can't answer the question specifically. Look at Randy Orton. The stomp using the rope for leverage. And now the pace will slow, but it will get powerful and more powerful
out
this.
Of the way, Shawn Michaels.
Look at this strength.
Comes down.
My God.
Oh. See, that wasn't slow.
Military press, that gorilla slam by Mark Henry, extending those arms. Shawn Michaels in for the ring. Oh. Great velocity. Michaels upside down. Turned inside out by this huge man with a very elementary yet effective approach.
You know what he's doing right now, don't you? They don't really want to beat Shawn Michaels. They want to hurt Goldberg. But look at Mark Henry, though. He's sending a message to Goldberg. He's showing Goldberg a little bit of his strength, a little bit of his power, what he's capable of.
I think Mark Henry sent Goldberg a very clear message last week that Mark Henry is going to have to be dealt with by Bill Goldberg or anybody else.
You got to admit one thing. This is some good tag team work on the part of Flair and Orton and Mark Henry, isn't it? I mean, we're just a kind of a thrown-together team here.
So far, so good. Good continuity. Let's not forget it is three against two. Let's not forget. Oh, they chopped his men, hammering each other.
No chops.
Oh, nobody wanting to blink. And we also cannot forget that Theodore Long is also looming on the outside, protecting Mark Henry's interest in winning this $100,000 if Goldberg can be incapacitated.
You know what you can't forget? You can't forget that the co-general manager, Eric Bischoff, made this particular match. You gotta be, this is an interesting match, isn't it? Huh?
It's very interesting. I don't know how fair it is, but it's certainly interesting. And there's a tag. Shawn Michaels taking in Goldberg, and Goldberg in there with Mark Henry. And Goldberg taking down Mark Henry. First time Mark Henry's been off his feet.
Look out, Nate!
His own volition and flair.
Yo!
Getting slammed out the top turnbuckle.
Oh, no.
And now Goldberg showing his incredible strength. Military pressing Randy Orton.
Grief.
Goldberg exploded in the face. I think that caught Mark Henry off guard.
Look at the strength of Goldberg.
Goldberg. An adrenaline rush.
No way.
Oh, my God. My God. That's a 400-plus-pound man. And Shawn Michaels. Dropping that San Antonio-based elbow. And Michaels.
Look at Michaels.
Somersault Poncho on the top. Goldberg. Set on Mark Henry.
Watch yourself play out.
Oh, the spear on the world's strongest man.
I know Teddy Long don't love that.
No way. There's just no way. 400 pounds. But Goldberg looking to go for a jackhammer, but there. Oh my God, he did it! Goldberg did it! Goldberg jackhammered a 400 pounder! Goldberg and Michaels win it!
Here are your winners, the team of Shawn Michaels and the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
Goldberg and Michaels on the same page!
Goldberg has survived another night. No one collected the $100,000. Of course, he hasn't made it out to the parking lot yet, has he?
I cannot believe Goldberg. But also Michaels.
Wow!
The sweet chin music on Goldberg.
Whoa! What I tell you, JR, did you see that?
Whoa, 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 whoa. There's the Shawn Michaels that everybody knows. And you know what? Ric Flair gave me a hell of an idea when he said that you, Shawn, were the only man that could beat Bill Goldberg. So next week, we're going to put that theory to test right here on Raw when HBK himself, Shawn Michaels, faces Goldberg for the World Heavy